So once I get the flooring done for the second story with the mud, we'll start building the second story. So we will get this thing on the go. Oh, super. Ooh, the heck was that? We got a spider on our island? Since when? Yeah, you can take some of that stuff too, but keep doing what you're doing. If you come, you can only hold 3. You can just drop it all there anyway, it's good there. Oh, seriously, if you go across this bridge, there's like an infinite amount of bamboo, bro. And then if you go to the other side's wood. So this island is pretty good for us for that.
Shit fire. That already broke. That was a good one too. Find some rocks.
We're gonna be here so long. I'm gonna put so much work into this, 'cause like, if we can actually truly go to any height, I'm just gonna like actually keep building and building and building. But what I might do is, if there's no limit, I might start making stuff out of bamboo. Or like palm leaves and stuff. Maybe.
Gotta find some rocks. My axe did not last very good.
The other bridge usually has some, but if you go down towards where the river leads, you'll probably find some stuff there too. I'm gonna make this furnace so we can
Oh hell, what's over here?
I'm not even sure if I know how to run this furnace. I might have to make both options. To make that furnace. I've never messed with any of the metal stuff, so I don't really know.
Sounds like village people. There are village people in here? Village people in here?
No.
No village people? Okay, it must be an animal then.
Bake mold in forge. Harvest mud brick to get a form. Grind it with metal, iron, and weapon to get mold. Fuck does harvesting do? Oh, I get molds. Craft that, and if I did my axe, I get a mold? No.
I can't get these damn things off of me.
What things?
Fucking leeches. For some reason, it's not wanting to pick them off of me.
I might have to just say fuck making the metal axes. So I'm not sure if I understand the forge thing yet.
Can't get them off. Mother. Can you get these leeches off my arm? I cannot get them off my arm for shit. And I'm pushing on them and nothing.
You could use a drink.
Okay, use the wheel. Hold right, broken.
Hi. I ain't even got nothing to start a fire with.
Why won't these leeches come off?
I'm just gonna pick them off?
They won't come off, dude. I'm just sitting here trying and trying and trying.
How the heck are you?
They're on my left arm. They won't come off for nothing.
I'm looking at your left arm.
I was, but then I was looking to see if I had any more, but they wouldn't come off. Don't know what did well.
Don't matter anyway, there's no sanity in this. Yeah, I need dry leaf. I need dry leaf.
Or I'm gonna die.
Should be some, probably some fishing or a fish trap.
God, I'm thirsty.
God, I got a parasite, that's right. Fuck's sakes. You can die too. I mean, it don't matter. There's no sanity. As long as you got your spawn saved there, I mean. Right now, I'm just trying to focus on building that fucking thing. I was just gonna try to make some metal axes for us.
Yep.
But if you're gonna die, I mean, just make sure like anything that you want saved that you drop down on the ground, because there's a chance that it will disappear on you. So, oh yes, magical mushrooms. Going for a swim. Thank you. Let's get this thing going.
Thirsty.
I don't care if you're thirsty right now, buddy.
Bitch!
Oh wow, it takes a while to do this. It's going. So we'll go back to Mud Hut. To read that again. Where's baked for me?
Fucking A. Gonna make another damn axe.
Combined it with, I think I get it now.
Go ahead and get me some, wait, I think the other ones I'd hit the rope. See some rope up here. Up the hill. Yeah.
Could probably use a fire going too.
Do what now?
I'm gonna make us a fire, I guess, because we're gonna need some more coal if we're gonna be using the forge. Which means we need some more wood.
This is right here. Come on, gang. I need to make a damn deal. I'm so stupid. Ship must be having some technical difficulties.
Yeah, you said you'd be right back. Why would you freaking eat that? Oh my god. Go with another parasite.
I need to rest.
I might have another one of those deals.
Nah, I have one. I just gotta sleep. I'm so out of energy. Need a few more fucking sticks for the fire. I'll go grab them.
What kind of sticks you need?
Just normal wood. Just normal, the normal size logs.
I got some stuff over there already.
Oh, you just got on the racks, do you?
Yeah, I got some on the racks, and I got some laying down. A long stick over somewhere laying down.
Oh, you just got the small sticks, no, I need regular size sticks.
There should be a long one over laying down somewhere. I'll go get it. Let me get this chop.
Oh, that's alright. I'll run and go grab some lumber. Oh, wait. I'm going to check on that forge right quick first. Because that thing's costing us charcoal. Oh, it's just about done, too.
What the hell?
Jesus Christ.
Glitching out?
Yeah, you ran over it.
My bad. Where do you want the fire at? Right there? Okay, got it. I got that for you. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna pick these up and move them. Put them over here.
I don't think I understand. If we need that furnace, that's why.
Excuse me. Probably gonna have to wait and let you get going before I get too much more of this, or it'll all start fucking up.
Yeah. You can grab some wood for this furnace if you want.
Yeah.
You just gotta make a fire inside of it. Well, you just got any kind of wood works for it.
Really, does any wood really work for it?
It does, yeah. You know how to work this furnace?
Maybe.
What kind of wood do you want, sir?
Any kind of wood. You just gotta build the. Just gotta put wood in there.
Don't give me an option to put any wood in it.
You just gotta drag it to that circle.
Okay, gotcha.
Hey guys, I'm gonna let you know I'm passed out.
Oh no.
Yeah, well.
I passed away.
You passed out on the stupidest thing, because I don't know if I can help you.
Did I pass out on the stupidest thing?
Yeah.
One of the stupidest things. One of them. Not all of them.
I'm pretty stupid, so. Stupid thing that I pass out on.
Yeah, there was no option to, like, help. There was no option to help you on that thing. Like, it was there, but, like, it was glitched out. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, did you not realize there's no help for me? Hey, does anyone have... Oh, wait, I should have fish hook. More fish bones.
Alright, I'll go get a stop.
There's some in the... The thing, if you need any.
No, shit. Yeah, trust me, I'm gonna need a lot. Because, actually, I don't know.
Okay.
So...
This one here, and there's that.
So, Keith, have you ever had worms in you?
No.
They're fun.
Worms are fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
They move weirdly. Alright, where? What thing are they in? The chest? They're playing Minecraft. Yeah, totally. I'm a tard, okay? Don't ever listen to me. And no, I'm not a kid, okay?
Okay. Well, I lost you there, and I thought, well, we'll make sure that nothing happened.
No, I sat down and started having a serious talk. My family.
Gotcha.
About some things.
No problem.
Fighting over the router?
Yep, we have router.
Yeah, you want us to come over and kick the router, help it out?
Yeah.
Okay.
How's your swim down there?
Pretty good.
I killed an alligator.
Yeah.
But does it count that he had a heart attack?
I don't know.
Okay.
I wish it would rain, but for some reason it's never gonna rain anymore in this jungle.
There you go, I got you. I was the sacrifice for the rain.
Glitching out. What the? Why am I keep glitching?
So you find the weirdest things to do.
And I don't know where I dropped all my shit at. Alright, what do we need?
We need a lot of mud.
So about that, oh wait, there was a spider up here? Holy sh... It's not gonna rain. Why? Well, we need mud at?
Those look like... Well, we need some rain.
Where do you want me to put the mud at? On the walls over here?
Yeah, you just start putting it places.
Alright. Holy shit, you fuckers just brought a lot of bamboo over here.
Anybody got any protein? I guess it don't matter, you said, right?
It don't matter, I mean, you can just let yourself die as long as you just got an axe on you, I mean. It's kind of whatever, right? Mm-hmm. We got no sanity here.
Oh, you know what? Guys, I fucked up.
What did you fuck up on this time?
I've got to go. Gotta go play Rising Storm. Friends hollering at me.
Is he now?
Yep.
You better run away, Pete.
Alright. You're just lucky you never had to, you didn't ever have to mess with Mr. Ship.
Is it the guy you guys said I'd get? I wouldn't have no shits with him. I would full go out on him.
Nope. Not him.
Oh, and who are you guys talking about me going full out on?
What's his name?
Coco?
Yeah. I need to rest before I lose my shit. I'm just gonna lay down right here and go to sleep. Why not, right?
I don't have charcoal, so I would, Mitch, but I don't have charcoal.
Sorry, I got some.
No, well, Coco is who he's talking about. I'm talking about Sensei Warris. He's the guy that clicked the gun, slammed the door, the gun on the damn desk.
Hey, I won't do that to mine, because mine was very expensive. No.
Picked his guitar up, start singing when he's all trying to, or not singing, but fucking playing the guitar.
I'm looking at an AR-15. I'm looking at one. I was thinking about buying it, but I can't yet.
Anyone got a anything dry to start a fire with?
Yeah. Where? Yeah. I don't have a fire starter though. Here you go.
I do.
Where the fuck did it go? It's right here. Right there.
Oh.
Right there.
I don't see it, but it was like so hard to see it.
That's why I said, where did it go?
Man, I don't get it. What do you combine with it?
It's
driving me crazy. The metal stuff.
Oh, geez. Stay away from me, because I don't fucking know. Do you need any more mud? Or I start putting that on the house?
No, you start. You can use it up.
Alright.
I guess I'm just going to go back to mud in the house. I was going to make some better axes. I was going to make some metal axes, but, I guess I'm not smart enough. Apparently this is a charcoal furnace, and I don't know what it does either, but I guess we're gonna find out. I don't really know a whole lot about all this newer technology.
God, I'm thirsty.
I'm gonna have to eat that turtle.
Aw, you can't eat Frank.
Yeah, you fucking touch Frank. Trust me, I will find a way.
You eat Frank, we're eating you.
Yeah.
Frank's gang, yo.
Right, that's Frank Skank.
Why are you talking about Frank, huh?
Frank gets Frank more action than you.
Yeah,
probably right. Y'all got any food?
No.
What's food for?
The more energy I have, the better, harder I can work. You know, I'm just gonna take a vacation.
If you can find food, sir, find food.
No. I got you a fish, okay? Just lucky we have a fire going, okay? Need to borrow that.
You're just a good guy.
You might want to keep. You might want to keep the fire going.
Yeah, I will. I'll be the fire guy.
Fire, food, mud. It's all kinds of work to do. Put that bowl back.
We are food guy. Yep.
Oh, what'd you do with the bowls?
They're in my fucking inventory.
Put them back on the fireplace.
Why?
Why?
Fine. Damn. We won't feed fucking Keystone.
Because I'm putting them in bowls and soup. It makes them better. Duh.
Doesn't that?
Yeah.
He just called you re-smarted in a different way. He called I said re-smarted in a nice way. Well, that mud smells like Duke.
I run away and start my own way.
Alright, there is some food ready for people. We also got a drying rack too. We can start drying some stuff too. It kind of weakens the food, but we get an abundance of it.
Not our fault, is it? Ship?
What?
Did you get your live stream figured out, bud?
No, I'm gonna end up fucking restarting later. Oh, fuck. Restarting my computer.
Dirty as all get out.
Yeah, I think I'm done trying to stop myself from parasites and stuff. It's just gonna be build time.
Scared me, sir. I heard something. I thought, wait a minute. I thought Mitch told me them fucking natives were fucking gone. I heard someone moving around. I looked and you fucking moved behind me when I looked. Bastard.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Put a ladder over here.
Getting the wood pile done. Look at there. Look at there. Look at there.
Let me go. Can't miss by a mile.
I want to see y'all kill a cane. That's what I want to see.
Gator ain't no shit.
I know it. That's what y'all said, but I never have seen it.
I would if I didn't lose my axe.
Need an axe?
Yeah.
Make one.
Yeah, thank you.
Need one?
Yeah, I need one.
This is for... These are no good, so let me do this. Go here. Rope. Rock. Can't bring me a stick, can you?
Well, I can go find one, yeah.
Find me a regular stick and that way I can pick it up and I won't have to.
Aha! Shit.
Got one?
Yeah.
If I want it, let me pick it up. Here you go. Come on. to pick it up, but I'll just do this. I got you everything there you need. That work? Is that everything you need?
Yep. Thank you.
Right. Yep, yep. Rocks are kind of hard to find. That's the problem I've been having, finding these damn rocks.
Right, yeah.
Well, I was just chopping on one. Yeah. This is here. That shit, yeah.
Hookah, haka, hookah, haka, hook. Frank, I killed Frank by accident.
Did you for sure kill him on accident?
Yeah, I just stepped on him by accident.
Fuck Frank the Skank.
Yeah, he was getting more bitches than I was, so.
Oh boy, am I gonna make it without dying?
We don't have a big log spread.
Perfect to pass out. Am I going to make it?
I need 8 big logs. I'm going to make 2 mud piles.
And you didn't tell me this before I fucking...
I didn't know you were chopping the logs.
Someone give me one. I'll go lay down real quick.
Sir, you need to not drink too much alcohol. I got you one. Now what is it?
What? We'll make another,
There.
It just chucks it at me.
Hey, I gotta go get more. Hey.
Hell, I'm dirty. I got gas on my hand. Golly, I am fucking flat. Why are we so dirty over here?
Don't tell the labor department on me, alright?
Where's that shower at? I'm getting a shower.
As it rains, there's no shower water.
Oh my gosh.
Mr. Ship used the last of it the other day.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lay back down and go sleep. And I'm gonna go make myself a beer. I'll be right back. I'll not make myself a beer, but get myself a beer. You get the picture.
You ain't drinking a beer.
Yeah.
He doesn't know what beer is.
Alright, I gotta drop my stuff because I'm gonna work until I die. And I got some very important things.
You got
on me.
Nothing on you. Don't lie. Hope you know I haven't been saying either. I'm going in.
Well, you can't just drag all that stuff over there. Oh. I passed out.
Oh, no, did you know?
Yeah, I don't know. Wanna wake me up if you're nearby me?
Yeah. Get up. Not time for me to go back. Yeah, don't worry, I'm low on energy. I don't want to get...
The lag, because all these entities in here are crazy.
I'm hungry. Fucking rack. gonna go check my snare trap.
I need to rest.
Have a little rest, bud. I know you're dying, but you need some energy for tomorrow. It's gonna be a hard day at work.
Yep. Do we? Oh, we don't have the map in there.
No, we haven't found it. I don't really need it anyway. No.
Yeah, because you know where everything's at, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You know where everything's at. I don't know.
God, I'm so hungry.
So I was making a beer.
Good. You don't see it?
No.
Just got the coronavirus.
Yeah. I know. I don't want to have anybody.
Yeah. No. I'm approving it. Alright. Here. So you know it's me. There's the corona. There's Discord. And there's the hill we're playing. It's the green hill. Take that, motherfuckers! Yeah, I'm drinking before I even play the game. I don't care if I'm fucking hungry. Go fuck off, guy.
I'm gonna let myself die, because I need to die. Wow, that's a really fast way to clean yourself.
What, drowning yourself?
No, going underneath the water, it washes you. I didn't know that. There you go.
Yeah, drowning yourself.
That's how you get rid of a parasite.
Well, drowning. Uh-oh.
Well, you drown the parasite.
About to die.
You're trying to. You didn't even send the video. You.
I did too.
Where?
Oh, spent. Hold on a second. I'll send it to you.
I was about to say, like, damn.
Let's see what else I got in the bag.
We need one more small little.
I know, if we could finish that other mudder off, I could just keep mudding for you guys, and you guys could just.
Hey, there's a bow under here.
There's probably a bit of stuff under there.
Guys, I found a bow and I died.
Did he now?
Shit! Seriously?
Don't you be going after my fucking bow.
Whoa, that was loud.
Oh, you gotta be loud, huh?
Yeah, why'd you gotta be loud for?
Yeah.
Alright, maybe I should stay on top of my house so I can...
You got a problem? There's a problem now, huh?
That's my body armor.
Well, who cares that you're thirsty, Larry? It hasn't rained in years. They're not going to get any rain. Hi, Larry.
What the fuck just happened to me? Oh my god, I drowned. I lost everything I just picked up. Yep.
You do run out of breath.
I wasn't thinking.
I forgot about the fire. What's those names?
Are you sure?
What do you think I'm doing right now? Oh, she's terrible here. Run. My friend.
Oh, I can see this taking a long while to make this.
Yeah.
Nope. Give me that back.
Nah, I won't give you that back.
Curso's a little axy.
Get 25. Ow, my head.
Blaze was in love with his sister.
How many more logs we need for that other mixer?
Three more.
Nice.
Three.
I'm coming, man.
You coming, man? Come on, bring it this way, come on.
My energy, it's gone. No more running for me, man. You're like, no.
Mitch is hoarding rocks.
I'm hoarding rocks?
Yeah.
Why did you say that?
I see what was in your inventory before you committed to those two.
rocks. That was just some rocks I had from earlier.
Hey, the rock water. They call me Dad, run! Run! Why would you do a thing like that?
There is some mud ready to go.
Here. You spread your, you take your pants off. Don't get close to them. It is PG-13. Take your pants off, go over to the toilet, and take a big dump. It is PG-13. It's what everyone does. And it comes out into these big, giant chunks. And I totally forgot we're on YouTube. I wasn't going to make it PG-13, but not really. I had to make
it. You're going to make it PG-13?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I do.
I got it 18 and up. We can say whatever we want on here.
You better have 13 on that. Get the fuck out of here, dude.
I ain't gonna lie, it kinda looks like he's squeezing out a poop when you're making that, mud.
Yeah. I give you that one. Yeah.
Look at how filthy you are. Filthy.
Don't worry about it. Can't go in sand.
I'd let you have a shower, but we got no running water.
Yeah. Thank you. Can you stop that fire? Most much needs to have. Looks pretty a bitch to start.
No.
You have two doors here? Oh, we do have two doors. Fine.
Whoa, this thing's really good at making charcoal, baby. We need to fill this furnace up again. Dude, this thing just made like 15 charcoal and 3 ash. So we're pretty good at that is the machine we needed right there for charcoal. We just stocked that up with any wood too, right? That's the best part about it.
Try to stock up with bamboo.
I don't know, you can try. I mean, we kind of need the bamboo, though.
No, you're lucky.
But I mean,
I would have burned all your bamboo. You're lucky I still got mud to move. Oh, hey, I'm good, I don't have to move.
What a bitch take.
I should come.
Takes a fair amount. My mud runner's slacking.
I would be slacking if I
did. You ain't even creating anything.
I'm looking what's what I need to do.
It's full, I think y'all. It's saying mud brick now.
Yep. Just take a mud brick and throw on the front of it if you want. I'm going to start building the second floor. We're just gonna do.
You already do it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll get the drink then.
Yeah, we're out of water here.
We need it to rain.
Yeah, I don't know why it's not raining. We could sleep a few hundred times. I don't know if that would help.
Got an idea.
Be the sacrifice, got it.
We all gotta get out here and do the Indian rain dance.
I knew this day would come. Chinga banga, chinga banga.
If you all slept and sped up the time, it might.
Alright, I'm going to sleep.
But.
Hello. Still see it's not raining.
We're not all sleeping.
Yeah, no. Fuck sleep is for the week.
I'm asleep. Thought we was all going to sleep.
We can.
We can't. Like, no, there's not three beds here.
There's not? No, I thought one of these beds you could use.
Yeah, I thought that too.
Well, we can make one.
Yeah.
Somebody needs to light that furnace. I would, but I ain't got nothing dry to light it with.
I don't either.
Going on that expedition. To go get something dry. Also, I need to go look at my,
right back.
You're ditching us again.
Gotta wash my hands. So, I need...
Thirsty.
some long bamboo sticks. Another bed.
Where the hell is the dumb red mushroom? Almost cracked. I thought my mama was black.
Ho!
God, I could use a drink.
Oh, hey, here. You need air, my lord. Don't know what that means. I was just told to remind you.
Need air?
Yeah.
Dude, that was a long time ago. Now you're making fun of me.
No.
Mom.
Fucking do it then. I'm gonna tell my mom you won't play the game with me, huh?
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't tell Dad. Dad's mean to me. Dad whooped me.
He's dead, you know.
Yeah.
Gotta make sure I won't tell Dad. But Mom's gonna know.
Don't tell Mom either.
I want Mom to come in here. She's going to be mad at me. Huh?
rid of shit. It's not.
That's turn your shit.
I need some damn orange damn mushroom.
I messed that parrot up, man. Domed him.
How did you?
Oh, I domed him.
I think he's fibbing to us. We didn't see it, did we? Did you see it, Ship?
No.
Check the live. Check the live stream, then.
All right.
No. I'm not gonna give you views.
Whoa.
See how it is? See how it is?
I'll give you a thumbs up, bro. I'll give you a thumbs up. I'll give you a couple likes and subscribes.
Ship be able to the next one. And we'll put a minute.
Whoa!
He'll be able to the fame.
Fame and fortune?
Okay, fine.
He didn't even help us anyway. He said he was going to get stuff and never came back. He's like Mom.
He's like Mom.
He's like Mom.
Like Mom. Mom never came back. Got something. I don't know what in the hell. I know I got a wound. I got bird nests.
Well, you can use that to start the fire.
Yeah, but I'm kind of occupied over here at the moment. Second.
I'm just saying, sir.
Yes, yes. Hey, I work. My mama black.
I told Mom on you.
What Mom say?
She said you're white.
Oh. Tell Mom we love her.
No.
Yes? Nope. Mom left to go get cigarettes quite a few years ago and she hasn't come back yet.
Yeah.
Kind of worried about her.
She just went to a different state. They're cheaper over there.
Yeah. Probably true. I really don't know how people who smoke cigarettes can afford to smoke as high as they are, even here in the States.
Why do you think I quit?
Man.
It's ridiculously expensive, man. Especially here.
Oh, no worries. My fucking dad and my shoes, so fuck them to the hell.
Your dad and your mom both shoot?
No. Fuck. My mom smokes. My dad shoots.
Gotcha. I know there's a lot of women that do chew tobacco. I mean,
they're all country right there, Phil.
Yeah, there was an old gal back when I was out of high school that used to buy cars off my dad. She's a pretty little thing. She fucking chewed that damn tobacco, though. That to me just was a turn off.
Well, you chewed tobacco? That's a turn off.
No. She did.
What a turn off.
Yes.
They'll probably turn me on. What are you talking about?
Not his fault. Alright, here's a bird nest. Someone can start this fire because I don't know how.
I found some supplies at the end.
Thank you, Ned. Come again.
I just had to go to Mexico to go get home. Sorry.
The border's closed. Did you go around the wall?
Yeah.
Thought so.
Yep. Yeah, I went around the wall.
That'd be a good episode, Mitch.
How did the wall.
No, we're building the wall.
You can build a complete wall in this game.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, we're hard at work. You heard that? Like, building the wall. fucking chuck something at me here?
Well, me, I'm over here working, bro.
Or do the fish jump out of the water?
If it did, you need to jump in there and get him.
Yeah.
Come on. We all gonna look like Ethiopians before this food gets harvested. Not what I really meant to say, but we eat.
Oh, no, no, it was what you meant to say. Don't deny it.
We're gonna be hungry forever. My gosh. Sorry.
Gosh golly.
I actually don't think I'm bollocky yet. My one. No worries, it's time to switch account. What fucking account do you stream on, Mitch?
What do you mean, what account?
He's a turbo account.
Why is yours called turbo or supercharger and turbo?
That's mine. I'm supercharging. That's turbo, but then he is.
Mine's turbo and supercharger, and his supercharger and turbo.
That's right. It's not that confusing. You just gotta think about it.
No.
It's not too bad. Oh no, I'm about to die. Dropping everything.
I'm throwing, don't auto-correct the supercharger.
Mud pie, this. Oh, go. Someone come get this food and stuff.
What food? Where? What?
Where I'm at, where I'm fixing to die at. There's a bunch of... Oh, shit.
I was gonna say, I don't even know where you were.
Yeah, I don't know where you were. I don't know.
You should still be there. I ain't dropped it, right?
If you dropped it, it'd pull you there. I'm so low on stuff. Need to go eat some stuff and whatnot before I end up dying.
Anybody need a banana for banana banana fofana?
I'll take one.
Alright, I'll bring it to you once I get my deals full of stuff to get back over.
Mitch, you only have 9 damn.
A lot better than I am. I have 8.
Whoa, this is trying to get me to destroy that thing. I ain't doing that. I didn't want to wash my hands. I didn't want to do any of that. I need to put some water in it.
Yeah. Oh well, fuck it. Fuck you, Bird. You scared the pee pee out of me.
I need to sweep.
You need to sweep.
Alright, I'm gonna throw a banana at your face here in just a second since I unload this stuff.
I don't know if I have a banana here.
Aaron Frank the Skank, you're rude.
Dare you?
Fuck Frank. Frank, you bastard.
Oh god.
I looked at the long stick, but I couldn't find it.
Oh, I found it. Right here. Bring it back.
It's almost too dark to gather wood. Get the moving there, Frank.
Could all have a little nap. One sec, I'm not ready.
Oh,
I'm ready for
gosh.
This yet. I don't know what Chip's doing, but he might not be ready either.
I gotta go run to my bed.
Y'all run to your beds.
Run out of the
I'm only the only one sleeping.
No, you said you never said to sleep. Everybody said it wasn't ready.
Oh, ship's not even new here.
I'm in my bed. 1 to 3.
No, wake up.
Oh, ship's, my God.
Ship's not here.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Did he go to the zoo again?
Whatever. I won't sleep.
No, I'm going to my bed.
Where?
In Albuquerque. If I didn't, you get
oh, I know
I made I made another bed.
They made you some bread. You hungry?
I'm already almost to the other one.
I got my damn settings on low, and I still be having brain problems.
It might get better.
Yep.
We can go to bed now.
1 second. I'm in the middle of mixing mud.
1 of 3, guys. What the fuck's wrong with you?
I told you. Give me a second. I was mixing mud.
Don't need to mix mud, okay?
Alright. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, let's sleep. Who wasn't asleep?
Who was?
Go, come on, let's go. Go back.
I was too.
Well, somebody wasn't because it stopped.
Maybe because I'm all the way not tired. There it goes. Bananas, banana, banana, bull, banana. I'm fixing to die again.
You let the fire go out.
Killed by infection.
You gonna worry now?
No.
Thirsty.
You like the game, son?
Feel better?
You didn't tell me why. You said you died.
Probably can tell you why. Nope.
Oh, true. I probably am. Did I die from? I died from a raccoon. My raccoon wound. I can kill a lizard with my fist, boy. Ow, what the fuck was I... You know what, bitch? What a fucking thing is? Beat your ass. Beat your ass.
Fire's out.
Yeah, I'm going to get some dry leaf.
There I go.
Can you just look at him?
Where's the chest of that at him? Found a rattle. Found a rat.
Rattler?
Can I touch it?
Yeah.
They're very good to touch. They're like one of the best pets known to man.
Yeah. I just touched it. I'm sure it's not scorpion.
How did it feel?
Good.
Cool.
I have this new tattoo now. My leg.
Is it red?
No, it's purple.
Oh, 6 to 7, you got the same one as me.
first one on. I'm gonna let you know, I'm completely in. No, wait. Alright, ladies. Alright, maggots. Did you know you're a maggot?
Yep.
Good.
Thank you.
Alright, I brought you guys some shit. Mostly for
you. Heck yeah.
It's right here.
Hold on just a second. Middle,
well, it's a start, fellas. It's a start. We haven't made much progress, but it's coming along. Well, actually, we made a fair amount of progress, but
hey,
I thought we'd be further than one year. I guess there's going to be a couple parts to this.
This is not raining.
Yeah, that doesn't help.
I built a wall faster than we built this.
Weather, man.
Look at this wall. Mitch.
Where is it at?
Come here, Mitch.
1 second.